Welcome to chapter 15. I'm playing the Tanukhids, and happy new year to everybody that is following this campaign on the Danish Warrior Skald. And we are here in on the Iberian Peninsula. We got three hordes,
ready for orders.
The Beasts of Burden, the Burning Sands, and the Guardians of the Desert, and two of the armies more or less consist of mercenaries at the moment. We're at war with the Sassanids and all their puppet states. We're at war with the Mauryans also. So, and the Mauryans, they are strong down here in modern Spain. So, we're not at war. Thankfully, we're not at war with the Franks. The Franks have their capital here at Palma, and they have taken quite some towns here in the area. What's that? That's Septimania. So, yeah. My idea is to go and take Brigantium from the Geats. It takes this broke with Egypt. Yeah, they're probably getting beaten. So, what to do?
My lord.
Let us go down and have a look at the Brigantium.
Waiting for more orders.
It seems quite unprotected.
Settlements.
It has recently been plundered. Well, let's first of all sack it. And
none
reset.
Will escape.
Good. So the Geats are still a very strong faction, actually, if we take a look at them. They are ranked, yeah, they're ranked 24 compared with me. We are very weak. We are rank 42 in the game, but that's at least an enemy that is not present in the area, and that is nice. I think they could send armies, and they will probably do so, and then they are allied with Hispania. So, and Hispania is actually fighting the Gaetulians and the Mauryans and the Visigoths. So good question. They don't like us too much, but are we strong enough? The problem is that if we are going to fight Hispania, we are also getting very close to the Mauryans that are a bit strong in the area as well, and also over here. Let me have a look. Yeah, the Mauryans, you can see them here. Mauritania, Baetica, part of Lusitania, and Cartago Nova. We don't have any scouts or spies, so that's it. Maybe. That's the Aldans. Maybe this guy could go raiding. To get a little food. Take everything. Let's do so. And you?
We fight for you, my lord.
If you went here.
At once. Your next command, my lord.
There and encamp if you
ready for orders.
They can't really do anything at the moment. So
we fight for you, my lord.
Any mercenaries? No. What about you?
At
any
your command.
Mercenaries that we could use? No. And finally you.
Ready for battle.
Nope.
Come, join our ranks.
Let's get...
Noble cause requires noble men. Come, join our ranks.
Let's get two desert spears. And,
at your command.
Maybe we should disband that guy. He's a bit expensive. Can't recruit anything else. Yes, we can. Oh, yeah, the charges, they are quite expensive per turn. 81, let me see, 79, 79, 103. 28. I would like some desert tribesmen.
Our lord needs good fighters. It is a great and glorious thing to fight for our cause.
Yeah, like that. And
ready for battle.
We can't really do anything recruiting here, so I think that's it. We could have a look at diplomacy. Axum, yeah, how about Egypt? Very weak. Who are they actually fighting? They're fighting Axum, Roman Empire, and the Mauryans, yeah. And Axum, they're fighting the whole Sassanid thing plus Egypt. Relations are improving with the Franks. We are both fighting Western Roman separatists. What about Alans? They're fighting the Danians, they're fighting the Markmans.
There's a good pork roasting for you, and better ale and mead set aside. But first, we talk.
Yeah. No. They're not that desperate. And as you can see, they're they have a strength ranking of 4, so they're pretty strong. So back to the Alliance again. Can we see anything more? Sorry. No, we cannot. Yeah, they only got that one region. And they are soon taken out, so why not join war against them?
And let us have good wine until we can talk no more.
Are they willing to pay anything then? Yeah. 300, this is 300. Improving. Good.
You honor us.
Nope.
There is food enough for...
So, let's us end the turn. It sounded like an agent attack from the Geats. That guitar. No, it wasn't. Somebody did something. The Sassanids. We could definitely have been without their war declaration. It would have been a little easier to maneuver around. But then again, we know that they usually declare war sooner or later on most people. So both the Franks and Hispania. Yeah, Egypt. That was only a matter of time. On Iran. Oh, Britain and the Geats, interesting. Septimania, declared war on the Franks. Recruited some units. Well, so
ready for orders.
Yeah, a rebellion militia. And one thing I don't really get, to be honest, is why... So this is Galicia. Galicia. Oh, that's the same. Why did, yeah, sometimes I don't know, why did we lose food? We had 120, now we got 63. We had 120 and we took Brigantium. So what is actually happening?
My lord.
If somebody could explain me what happened to my food, because I don't really get it. What just happened to our food? Because we should not be... There's no...
At your command.
Plus 60 from attacking enemy. We had 120 food. Why? Why did we lose it? Yeah, yeah. I can understand if I had two. So I can understand if we had the rivalry going, but we don't.
We fight for you, my lord.
We're not losing food to rivalry. That event 60. rating 3, but we had 120. What the? well, a mystery. I don't really get it. So, we have less. Well, where to go? So, Sipsimani up here, I guess, at Napo. And now at war with the Franks, so let's have a look at Septimania. They only got one region. They are pretty weak. So who are they fighting? The Angles, Alamans, and the Franks, of course. But they are allied with the Visigoths. Visigoths that we haven't discovered. Else it could be, yeah, it could be interesting to go there. Ready for orders. And the other possibility is to go down and simply see what the Morians are up to. Here, for example, here at Emerita Augusta. So, if you went here, if the Beast of Burden went here to avoid the rivalry thing, you will then have to go somewhere else. So here we are in Astoria. So do I dare to send them as a scouting party down here to Toletum? See, Astoria, Toletum, then I should put them here. I don't know if I really
ready for further
like
orders.
It.
We fight for you, my lord.
We lack cavalry at the moment. Maybe you should go from raiding stance to settlement stance. And what have you got? The tribal tents. Gives a lot of integrity, the armament dump. The gathering place. Good building, but it needs a lot of integrity. Integrity minus 5. Yeah. And here we get the honor gels. Well, loot exchange. Boom, 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 boom. Integrity. Let me see the leader's tents. And the rebel base. That gives integrity to everybody. Takes 5 food, I think. Yeah. Let's go with leader stance. Desert tribesmen, Tanukhid pikes, desert hurlers. Second looting and racing income. Would be fine. I think yeah, what do we think? Gives a lot of good integrity. So maybe I should simply take that just because then we can buy other stuff. Takes 6 integrity, gives a lot of good morale. Takes 10 integrity, 12 integrity. But we also need to take in account that we are losing money at the moment. So,
ready for battle.
Just keep that one unit.
At your command. Ready for orders. We fight for you, my lord.
That one, and
at your command.
Good. Let's do it like that, and end the turn. The Visigoths. I don't really want to fight the Visigoths as well at the moment. I think we've got enemies enough. A small army from the Geats. Oh, followed by a big one. Yeah, I knew it. I had a bad feeling when I went down there.
Let's see if and fall back.
We stand a chance. That was very
destination
lucky.
Reached.
So of course the Geats are... of course they are still in the area. I knew it. And it seems as if the Franks are concentrating on taking out the Alans here. For good. So the Geats just had 2 more armors. And we really need to... Oh, that was... Holy moly. That was a bit unexpected. The good thing... What? Oh, yeah. the interesting thing here is that everybody is at war with everybody. Defamation, Baika and Ilshara. Pay him off. Yeah, that was yeah, we're just losing food for some reason that I don't know, but we do. Don't ask me. A lot of desert spears. If we took out that army from the Morians, will Emerita Augusta then be within reach, or what?
Ready for battle.
Any mercenaries that we could hire? Yeah, of course. We can hire the ones we more or less disbanded. And is it too dangerous to attack them? Or what?
Ready for orders. My lord. You have further orders? Ready for orders. Advance!
Can't see my lord. Any.
At once!
Yeah.
Ready for orders. Is that all, my lord?
Okay. Yeah, quite some distant spears with at least rank 3. And the militia, the rebellion militia, they are not they're not really strong in any sense. They have a huge infantry advantage. And I got some quite depleted Mavias chargers, and they are bad in melee. Seventeen desert spears, and some of our units are also quite depleted. I don't know. I don't think we can. Let's see. Just a second, I've got to take. And here I am again. So.
At your command. We fight for you, my lord.
Here we go.
At once.
Now we reach some Atlas attack again.
We fight for you, my lord.
Should I have that? Mounted brigands, I don't know. That's a lot of money. No, let's do it without it. And
the victory!
Now I can click on it. Wonderful. Okay, let's go to the battlefield and deal with the Morians. I hope. Seems good. Not my favorite type of terrain, to be honest. Where have we got my reinforcements? They will come from here. Yeah, who knows? But maybe I should just plan up something like this. Well, and
are your orders, Malay infantry?
Somewhere. Maybe here, actually. Start the battle.
Make ready, men. Make good your preparations. For today will be long and bloody work. These bulls are like wheat to be harvested.
Our reinforcements enter the fray.
Fresh with their corpses.
Riders at the double.
I thought they might attack as we are having an onager, so good question.
We are at your command.
Let's scout ahead a bit. Yeah, and
advance at speed.
And where? Here they are. Good. This is spears. We know they got a ton of them.
Advance at speed. Tribesmen. At the double. Spears. Double time.
At warlord.
At the ready. The enemy are ambushing us. Missiles ready. Fathers, make your formations. Move. Pikes ready. Missile warriors! The enemy has found our concealed units!
Disappeared.
Forward! For glory! Shock! Cavalry ready! Engage! Yeah! Heavy horse at your command! Hold on! The enemy is going for our general! Take
in the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Wow. Did we get my...
The enemy refuses to admit defeat. Their unit has rallied.
No.
Riders at the double! Whatever royal!
Our forces have found their courage. Back to the fight!
Under your orders!
From the enemy. This is shameful.
Orders, my lord.
Back, man, back. Forward.
Spears, tribunals.
The battle is turning in our favor.
Let's try if we could
reach him. And a victory. That was a bit messy, that battle. See you later. Oh my god. Close victory. There shouldn't be so much to write home about for them after that. We actually lost. Lost them.
At once.
Okay. I didn't know that we actually got the general. I did not get a message. So will that leave Emerita Augusta vulnerable to an attack? And what happened?
Ready for battle.
What happened to the gates? And our food is magically disappearing no matter what we do, so I don't know.
Ready for orders. We fight for you, my lord. Faster, damn you all!
Stoica, and that is still Stoica. This is... No. Is it?
At your command.
Go down to Tulitum.
Advance! Your next command, my lord.
And let's see what is going to happen with the food.
Ready for battle.
We need money, so I guess they have to encamp again. Food shortage. Takes 5 food, yeah.
At your command. Ready for orders.
Good question. Let me end the turn here and the chapter for today. And let's hope that the Geats are not attacking. Oh, a small army from the Franks here. Yeah, the Geats now. No, they did not. Hopefully the clash with the Morians made them withdraw. We don't know it. We don't know anything about it, to be honest. They can be roaming around here. They might fight a Frankish army up here, or we don't know. But two armies from the Geats suddenly turning up. The only, as the one was pretty weak, but that was a bit frightening. That was so lucky that the Morians attacked them. Garamantians and Morians have made peace. That is not good for us. I think we've got the miniature quarters and food shortage resolved. So now we suddenly get... If somebody can explain me why this is happening, because I don't get it. Food is going up and down, and it seems more or less random to me, to be honest. But I don't know. Yeah, okay. See you, everybody. Thank you for watching the video. Goodbye.